Moving along with the theme of removing things that are unnecessary, we come to the next requirement, PCI DSS requirement 225. This requirement specifically states that we have to remove all unnecessary functionality. This would include services, ports, protocols, applications, really anything. And understand that this is not just focused on servers. This is application layer. This is your database layer. And it basically boils down to, if it's not needed, it needs to be shut off. Now, from an assessment perspective, it's really not our job as assessors to define what's required for your business. It's not our job to state whether or not you truly need something or not. When we're asking those questions as assessors, you know, why do you need this? It's not really to challenge you to say you don't need it. It's really to get an understanding of the level of due diligence that you've done around why this particular situation or this particular configuration is required. So for this assessment, what we're doing is we're going back and we're looking at your configuration standards. We're looking at your hardening standards. And then we're looking at what's actually installed. Oftentimes we find unnecessary default services running. And once again, this really kind of calls into question whether or not you've hardened those assets.